Righty you! Let's go and see what Zer has this week. I haven't seen it yet, I just found out where he was. But he is over this side again. He hasn't been over here in a long time, so let's you see what he's got. If he sells the Gallimore, I'm gonna scream. But he won't because he's an asshole. What's he selling? What's he selling? What is it? Yeah, I don't care. Oh, for fuck! He's signed the patience and time. What an asshole. Let's get that card out of here. Ruin Wings, again. Knucklehead Radar. Let's see, what does this do? Grenade, yeah. Radar, not that good in my opinion. Claws of Ankara. I'll probably get those because that actually sounds really cool. Additional charge for Scorch and Energy Drain. That's cool. It's like what you do when you get second grenades, but with the melee ability thingy. Probably get me one of those. Patience and Time again. The new version though, which is kind of cool, I suppose. More strange. Exotic Shards. And Helmet Engram, which I am pleased with. What's he re-leveling? Don't have that, don't have that, don't have that. Do have those, won't re-level them though. Don't have that, don't care about that. Dismantle that. What? That gun's useless. No. Alright, so this week he's a complete butt-ass useless, as usual. Probably gonna buy these. And the Helmet Engram, and that'll be it, because everything else is pretty useless. If you need any of this, then good for you, but in my opinion, this week he's being a bit of an asshat. That was a firework that just went off, if you could hear that. I don't know if you could. Yeah, nah. Nah, I'm not doing it for me this week, Mr. Zerman guy. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on my next video.